between your patch and mine. I stubbed myself on a treacherous thistle and I cried out. If it were merely a matter of a stray thorny bristle, a barrier screen could be laid and I wouldn't miss you. We could go the distance. Were there more disease resistance on your part? Nothing lasts forever when you never let it stop. Every day I pass this way, I expect to find you waiting for me beneath the branches of the buckeye tree, waving a palmetto frond, siphoning orange juice with a barber Polish wand. Red horse chestnut, clever disguise. I, of course, guessed, but said you'd never naturalize. Species agassiz and Z, tough to keep plants in one place. Any chance they get, they diaspora or else transmutate. Traipsing, looping garden paths, chasing floodplain to below. Tracing roots to ponderosa, tangling with the strangling fig. Now in an old growth bald cypress stand, knees locked in the strand. Swamp, black and yellow clown, night herons abound in colonies, conferring on me collective memory. My flutter, orbits fill with water. Hemlock in my hammock, limbs thrash, I spit and sputter. Alligator drags me under into the solution hole to protect me from elements of fantasy that thrive in shady reality to offer respite from.